I'm Russ Bowen in the Breaking News Center. Durham Public Schools now open on a two-hour delay due to potential winter weather tomorrow. Right now, classes being held virtually. Learning Center buses will run 2 hours later than usual. The Learning Center will open at 9 in the morning. Meal distribution programs, though, will also operate as normal. And don't forget, starting at 4:30 in the morning, our weather team will be on top of this weather. And you can get all the breaking news that impacts you at CBS17.com, as well as the mobile news app.